workers for the chamber event, I think we don't need three.
Or the fourth?
I could do it.
Just you two, is that gonna be all right? You say you'd be all right? I'll let you know what type of bar this is open, do you remember? I have it at all. We do have, the Relay for Life event with the, is it, I never, Divine?
Divine.
Thank you. March 7th will be here, that'll be a big one. As of now, I have two, but I'll need two more, but as long as I have someone that will come forward, I really don't need to know someone next meeting, but we can't sit here on the fourth and be not next week. So hopefully, it'll be a fun one, I mean, it'll be a fun one. Yeah, you'll be here. It's a fun one. We have done well, where we had,
I didn't see one with so much. It's almost all pigeons.
No, we don't.
$400.
Yeah, we can take it from there.
Good, I'll take it. And then mom and dad and Jason had with, Lori, Woody Party, last Saturday night, and it's, $509.
Oh, we got $61.
Actually, I don't know, it's $51.
I am five, I think it's $21.
They were drinking on the meeting and doing all this.
Wine kind of guys in there.
Free?
Yeah, it's a free tasting.
They do this at Webster County Fair, and they wanna do it here. You can't taste it, you pay a dollar for a kind of sample.
You can buy a Mad Dog for a month.
I don't know a lot about it, and I was gonna bring my letter, I forgot it. It doesn't really tell a lot, so I need to call it to Norm somewhere. So. Does anybody care, I mean, if they want to sit in, they're gonna bring people.
There's a name cleanup, is there?
No.
Alright.
I'll do it, depending, and I don't know that I'll decide it, probably on Saturday.
Charge them the setup?
Yeah, they'll have to pay the setup.
What it is, we put them in the.
Anyway, I don't know what, where else, I don't know how much room they need, they just said, several tables. Huh? It's a wine making competition, people come in from wherever, and they.
So you had to have the Isle of Booze.
I don't know.
I hope not.
So I don't know for sure.
Is it making here?
I don't know a lot about it.
I think those were some of the summer throwbacks, with the food.
Yeah.
From what I've seen of them, they have good displays, and they do it right.
I don't know, but how much, I don't know how much area they're gonna need.
Are there prizes involved?
They do, they bring all their own stuff.
Is it just one day, or is it?
Yeah.
I suppose you have a long game association, or I'll pay the price.
There he is. Put that together with the little heading.
What?
I said we should put it together.
The white?
Did anybody get it?
No. No. Make it more good. The more the merrier. The more the merrier.
You got Tom, we can distill some moonshine to be on there.
Well, you got the woods out there.
That's all I.
I have this one.
Go up, they jump around.
Charlie Hanson, that used to live here, said,
contact me and let you know if you can use the racetrack as radio sources.
Harness race.
Where's he living?
Yep. Or little town by it.
They would bring him in here and just drop him. Yeah, he's done it.
He's already been doing it?
I guess that's a problem.
He's been doing it down here?
I don't know if he did last.
I was saying, no, I don't think last year.
Last?
He's on the show.
Brought that one horse.
Did you have problems?
They're gonna put us on the east side. Dollars.
That's fine.
He's a big race.
James Lee.
I'm so fairly.
Anything else? There's me, March 4th.
Not now.
No, not now. April's.
Well.
We will be back to Tuesday's May because we start racing May, May 6th.
The doctor.
Thank you, you brought that. And I'm okay. So. May
6th. What's that?
I could use some help restocking the bar for the